Herzlich willkommen bei TWIN BUSCH.
Welcome to TWIN BUSCH. Today we have a new tips and tricks episode about hydraulic two-post lifts. What must be done to lower a vehicle in case of a power failure? TWIN BUSCH lifts have safety catches. Two units on every post. The first question is if the lift is locked or not. In our case, the lift is not locked. Therefore, we will unlock the lift manually and then deactivate the safety catches. An emergency release can thus be carried out directly. For this, we will start by removing the motor cover. Underneath, we'll find the motor unit with the electromagnetic release valve, as well as the upper safety catches. We'll only open the release valve manually for the emergency release. The electromagnetic catches have to be manually blocked in the unlocked position to release the lift without power. To do this, the release is pulled out and then fixed with a cable tie.
Dass sie nicht wieder einrasten können. In dem Fall machen wir das mit einem ganz simplen Kabelbinder. Das Ganze auch nach oben.
We will do this with all four catches on the lift.
Kabelbinder drum. Fertig. Das Ganze auch auf der anderen Seite gegenüber. So.
The release process is very easy. Remove the nut of the magnetic coil. Here we see the red emergency release valve. It is turned clockwise completely during normal operation and is controlled electrically.
Somit wird das Ventil elektromagnetisch geöffnet, sofern Spannung anliegt.
There is no voltage in our case, so we can remove the magnetic coil. The release process is carried out by slowly turning the button counterclockwise. By opening the valve, the return channel is opened and the lift lowers itself. And don't forget to close the valve and mount the magnetic coil again after lowering the lift.
Fahrzeug unten.
Then remove the cable ties again.
Demontieren. Alles wieder freigängig. Es kann noch folgendes Problem auftreten.
However, the following problem can appear while lowering the lift. The vehicle is set on the safety catches and the lift can't be manually released. In this case, the carriage and the vehicle have to be lifted up a few millimeters in some way. A suitable lifting device is required for this. When the catch is free, continue the process as shown before. While lifting with a lifting device, make sure to set the device only under the carriage, not under the arms or the vehicle. When the catch is free, block it and then repeat the process on the other side.
Bitte beachten Sie.
For your information, TWIN BUSCH uses two versions of the electromagnetic release valve. One version is opened by simply turning the red button counterclockwise.
Einfach gegen den Uhrzeigersinn nach links dreht. Somit öffnet man das Ventil. Schließen.
And it's closed by turning clockwise.
Nach rechts. Die zweite Variante.
The second version is opened by pushing the red button and then turning it counterclockwise.
Hierzu wird der rote Knubbel reingedrückt und gegen den Uhrzeigersinn nach links gedreht. Der Knubbel springt etwas raus.
The valve is closed through the opposite process. Push the button and then turn it clockwise completely.
Bis Anschlag gedreht.